I was just in disbelief of how many trees you planted.
But same for me. I mean, you did so well too. I mean, it's amazing.
I really appreciate it. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. And now it's done, so we have more relief, and then we can, yeah, look back and enjoy it.
Exactly. Yeah.
You can finally enjoy it.
Yeah.
Finally do it. Yeah. That's definitely an accomplishment. Yeah. To plant for that long, it's hard. Mm-hmm. It was definitely, yeah, it's different than planting a normal day of planting, like an 8 hour or 10 hours. Yeah, go for 24 hours. Yeah, especially planting in the dark. That's also different.
Yeah, that was an experience in itself. Just yeah. I felt like we were prepared and we weren't prepared for that exactly. At the same time, because I mean, it was maybe greener than we anticipated it being. So
especially in the dark, it's harder to see the trees there.
Tracking those lines was like.
I think we both ran out of flagger at some point.
We did. Yeah. Our crews were sweeping the block for excess flagger laying around, putting them in garbage bags and putting them right back in front of us. So.
Do you think that there's any B1s out there?
Oh, 100%.
Yeah. I'd say so.
Yeah.
How can you not when you can barely see in front of your face?
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's part of the fun, just the team aspect of the whole thing.
Yeah. That it was good to have you there too, and then our team decided to not tell us what the other person was doing and how many trees he was at, and so we were always in that mystery of like, maybe he's beating me and maybe he's doing well. So it was good to know, did not know actually, what the other person was at.
Yeah I think it was certainly a motivator and a factor in keeping me going, was knowing that you were out there. You were working as hard as you could. Mm-hmm. I didn't know how many trees you were at.
Yeah.
Obviously, I was trying my best to keep up with you, / plant more than you.
Yeah, and, same thing here.
And it was like times where I would have like dips in energy where I knew I just had to rebound cheerily out of the fact that I knew you were over there still going hard.
Yeah, so. It was also good to see you plant in the dark too, and then like knowing you were still going, and I was like, wow. And then. Yeah, that was impressive.
Yeah.
No, because 24 hours is a long time.
Yeah, it is. Especially at the pace that we were going. And, and I think that's ultimately why we were able to come together at the end and be so, impressed with the other person.
Yeah.
Because we both know how hard it was and how it felt to go through that. Still can't believe it, to be quite honest with you.
Yeah.
I still can't believe it. And I truly don't ever think that anyone's gonna beat that record. Oh, I think that you're gonna hold that record till the end of time. So
thank you. We'll see about that. Eh?
Yeah. Have to do this again next year.
Yeah, and then break it.
Yeah.
That'd be impressive. Because there was certainly a time where I was hurting. My body was hurting, but I was like, even if it hurts, like I'll keep going. Like there's no point. I'll slow down if I have to, but then
You want to leave it all out there, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think we did.
Yeah. Well, congratulations, man.
You
super
too, man.
Proud of you.
Me too. Me too.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Are you planting tomorrow?
No. Nope.